So I'm gonna come down here and look at this creek nearby my house and see if there's any life. I really hope so. Nope, I shouldn't have wore flip-flops. It's a muddy hole there. Oh, there's one there. Yeah, that guy's been laying there for a while. Thinking it's a dog. Chum salmon by those teeth. Cool. I'm not seeing any live ones. Let's go down a little farther. See what we see. What I'm thinking, wearing flip-flops. Yeah, but I really haven't had any rain to speak of. I'm not sure why it's so soaking wet through here. I smell fish. Yeah. Definitely smell fish. See one over here. Oh, there's one right there. Probably a coho. Awesome. There's a big one. It's probably a 10-pound fish. Oh, very cool. Glad to see there's some life. I feel like I should hike the other direction and go up to the spawning beds and see what's happening up there. That's amazing, they made their way through there. We had one good rain event a couple weeks ago. That's probably when they shot up here. Right then, I'll get back to you when I go up the other way.